finally to the Olympics, a send-off party for speed skater Emery Lehman, who trains at the Pettit Center but lives near Chicago. His high school held a morning pep rally to wish him well. Lehman is one of the youngest members of Team USA, and he qualified in two events.
It was a big sigh of relief, and I was just really excited. You know, finally a dream come true, and I get to take a big trip and skate for the U.S. at Olympic Games. So it doesn't get much better than this.